How to fix memory leak. Hello, thank you visit my guide channel. Today, I will try help you with memory leak in the first Descendant crossplay beta. You need download and use any software can clean memory.
For example, I use sometimes Memreduct 3.3.5.
When you set up this soft, your memory will be cleared automatically. This is temporary fix. I hope devs will fix it in future patch. Don't forget press like and subscribe. Thank you.